MoTrPAC is a very important study in us trying to understand how exercise, physical activity, and sedentary behavior actually impact molecular and biological and cellular mechanisms of the body.
And what we're hoping to gain by learning about what changes in the body is going to help us to be able to better prescribe exercise.
This aims to try to go down that road towards much more specificity to say what's good for you as an individual as opposed to some more generic recommendation.
A study of this magnitude has never been done, which means we need a lot of research participants to help us answer our important questions.
In MoTrPAC, we're actually looking for two different types of participants. One very interesting group is a group of people who already exercise a lot. They already train. The other really important group are the people right now who are not exercising.
And get them to start moving and see what was the body like before they were moving, and then what happens to it after.
We would undoubtedly find individual differences in what works for me in terms of a combination of cardio and weight training might be very different than what works for somebody else. We want to discover that.
I'm Peggy Whitson, NASA astronaut. I have the 665 days in space, which is a record by a U.S. astronaut. I have more time in space than any woman. This particular research project is intentionally taking all of the different specialties and trying to integrate them together. It will give us a more clear understanding of the problem and how to solve it. In order for them to be successful, they need a wide variety of people to study because the human body is very variable and we need to have lots of research data in order to make any significant conclusions. From my perspective on orbit, it was a phenomenal experience to be able to contribute, get out there and participate. Research is always a good thing to be involved in, and it's very fun.